Hey guys, Jared here, and I've decided I'm going to play through all of Halo 1 again, except for this time using the CMT mod. I'd really like to stress that I'm playing the version 2 of most of these levels. The only level that's completely done in version 3 with OpenSauce is the Truth and Reconciliation. The version 2 models came out around 2009, and a lot of them were leaked. So again, I'd really like to stress the modders have become a lot better than what you're seeing now, and this is years old work. So if you really want to see what these modders are able to do in their final work, go look up the Truth and Reconciliation and go look at the playthrough I did for that level, because it really is tons better, including the visor. Really everything just flows better and it simply is a lot more advanced than what you're seeing now. But, you know, that's not to disregard some of their older work. They added a lot into the Halo 1 campaign and I just kind of want to check it out. So let me just stop talking and let's play the level.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Should I keep the assault rifle or choose the SMG?
Warning.
If I'm gonna pick up the SMG.
Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
So that's new. Whoop.
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
So there's a lot more foliage than there was before. There actually is water going through this canyon. In general, to be fair, in comparison to Halo 1, it does look a decent amount better. But that's just really hard to say now with Halo Anniversary around. But this doesn't have the same goal set in mind. Ow. When is there two dropships? Holy shit, since when did they shoot like that? What is shooting at me? Damn. Oh, by the way, if you think you are hearing the battle rifle sounds kind of glitch every once in a while, where like you hear a split second of it, then you don't hear the rest. That's actually happening in game. That's not the recording or anything going wrong. Just a sound audio glitch that I never really got a chance to fix. All these clouds weren't here before. Now it's almost like kind of difficult to see the ring. Now I'm gonna pick back up the assault rifle. To be honest, I usually have more luck with the SMG, but the assault rifle, something about it, it's just fun to use. It actually feels like an assault rifle now. Oh, hi. I don't know how I didn't see these guys. You know, honestly, the way this plays, it really feels like this is what Halo 2 was supposed to be. And it kind of disappoints me, because if you looked at the footage shown at E3 back in 2004, so much hype was built up. That looked fucking amazing. Then what we actually got was absolutely nothing like it. And it was like, what? This is nowhere near as good as what you showed. It was hype that it couldn't reach, which is kind of disappointing. Die! Holy shit, these brutes don't die. There we go. Ah! They threw a frag at me! When did they throw frags? Oh, well, he died anyway. Aw, damn it. I was looking at that gun, I was like, is that what I think it is? Well, not that I can really tell, it went flying. Ow. So I've used this gun in the version 3, but I haven't used it in version 2, so I'm wondering how they're going to change this. Just a regular, alright. I saw one that looked a little bit strange, it was like red. Let's see how they change this. Whoa, this is like... It's like blue now. Weird. I'll use that later on. But now let's stick to the carbine. Oh, it's my assault rifle.
Reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Damn, this thing's pretty strong. I think this is about as strong as the Halo 1 pistol. Whoa, sniper. Why are you shooting at me?
Don't let him get away. I can see you. Cavalry has arrived.
Whoa, what is that?
Welcome to the party. It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you
pointing that at me?
We were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant.
They all have these.
Evac arrives.
Heads up. I got a coveted dropship heading in. Over here.
Curious as to what that is. Ooh, rocket launcher.
What's wrong with you, boy?
Well, I'm running out of ammo for this, so. What is this? That's not a pistol. Oh. What? Now I'm curious.
What the?
What does this do?
Covenant dropship on approach. I can use some help over here.
What? Oh, it's a turret. Holy shit. And that picked up one of... Oh, hey. Ooh. I need this for right now. Take out these pesky banshees. Actually, no, I don't. Fuck you. Ooh, rocket ammo. Ooh-hoo. Damn, I hate it when games do this. Oh, I got plenty of rockets. Is there anything to use this rocket launcher on? Oh, hey, it locks on. That's cool. I didn't know that. It just drove into the wall. They do that Halo 2 thing of blowing up again after they already blew up. Going on over here. What did I just see? Holy shit. That's awesome. Why did they give me so many awesome guns? Whoa. Where's the banshee? Oh, out of ammo. Time to go. Holy fuck. This is basically a movable version of that turret that I just threw down and I couldn't pick back up. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Yeah. This is not where I want to be. I wanted to get over there. It has to be right next to that freaking Spartan laser. It's on the Spartan laser. Well, dumb charge. Well, it made no noise, but it was successful. I'm gonna try it again. That time it made noise.
This is Pelican Echo 419. Anybody reading me? Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you 5x5. That you, Foe Hammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Foe Hammer, we could use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you-
Whoa, movable turrets on the Pelicans now. Sweet. Flip. Whoops. Oh god. Why did it do that?
Game on.
What? No, I don't want... You get out of the... You have a battle rifle. I don't want you in the gunner seat. Where'd the other guy go? Get back here. He's starting to run away from me. Get in. Alright, now you get into the passenger seat. What? What just happened? Oh, when was the last checkpoint? Hold on, I want to see. Okay, good. It was just right here. That's good. Well, I didn't expect that to happen at all. Why did he go flying? Man, there's like a constant amount of fog on this level.
This cave is not a natural formation.
Well, you don't say.
So it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Textures in here look odd.
Nice one. Get up. There's another one.
Holy shit.
Let's do it.
Man, the vehicles send people flying now.
I have that one.
Why? That's ridiculous. Oh shit, I'm on fire. I'm gonna get out. Damn, this thing is strong. Actually, no, I take back what I said earlier. This is basically one of those warthog turrets, but I'm fucking carrying it. Not a big fan on how the warthogs can be destroyed so easily now. I like how there's damage to them, but they don't have much health. Oh, I can see the health of my warthog underneath my normal health bar. Okay, that makes sense now. If I knew that, it wouldn't have run around recklessly running over people. Fucking worth it, though. That is hilarious. You hit people and they just go flying.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot.
Why did that do damage to my warthog?
I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
I don't want to drop what I have. Also, I'm going to get in this because it's not about to explode. Wheelie! Holy shit, whoa. That's new. That did so much damage to my freaking ghost. Look at my ghost already! This needs a little bit of work. That's all new. That was the whitest voice for a black guy. Oh, you're alive. Careful, it could be anywhere. This is all new. Also, why is it suddenly nighttime? Yes, a new warthog and... Stop giving me guns! Whoa, what? Why is there a pelican here? I got fucked. Oh, hey! Hold on. Don't... No, get out for a second. Oh, this is one of these. It's a Goss Warthog. That's awesome. Alright, now you can get in.
Punch it!
Hopefully this won't blow up instantly. Ooh. I thought that was a cliff. Aw, oh, shit.
Frag out.
When did I get so much ammo suddenly? Oh, hey, I'm out of ammo. Whoops. That's bad. Not a jackal. I think I did something good. Perfect throw. It didn't kill him, but that was worth it. Hey, I made him fall. Shooting at me. Oh, he's up there? I was just up there. Strange. Drive up there and kill this guy. Where? Nowhere. Alright, I guess the ghost is shooting at me. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that explains it. Alright, I really hope this doesn't kill me. Hurrup! This is really gonna hurt, though. Nope, didn't hurt that bad. Only dropped half of my health.
Lower it.
Whatever. Didn't plan on using it anyway. I'm driving back to grab more ammo and guns and stuff, if that's what you're wondering. Oh, hi. You're still alive? Here, get in.
La Bamba!
At least my Warthog has full health. Wait, is that what I thought? Think it is? I'm gonna go ahead and drop this anyway. I've used it a lot, and I really, really like it, and it's super effective, but I just want to use something else. Like a rocket launcher that can home onto vehicles now. Man, I really wish this is the way Halo 2 turned out. I mean, it obviously would be a little bit more polished and whatnot, but I don't know, Halo 2 just wasn't what they were showing what it was going to be. Those are few rods.
No stopping me. Want some more of this? Yeah, man. That one's down.
All right, this guy in the Gauss can is doing a terrible job. Do I have, like, a heat vision now? What the fuck is that supposed to be? I think he killed all of them, actually. Shot in the foot, dead instantly. I wish they didn't get rid of the thing where you run out of ammo and then you pull the bolt back again. That's something that, like, that little extra bit of added realism I wish other games would do. Wait. I never know what it's trying to tell me. Oh, carbine. Are they shooting? Those, like, actually explode now, or... No, it's just an effect. I thought they were shooting fuel rods at me, but apparently not. I forgot what I was talking about. Alright, most games. What's so hard about getting reloading right? When you run out of ammo, you pull the mag back, or you press the bolt catch to do anything. When you don't, you don't. It's not that complicated. Yeah, games don't seem to get it right. Also, this part of the map feels like, oh my god. Whoa! Land on my wheels, keep going, okay, bye! Probably shouldn't be wasting my rockets, but fuck it. Alright, you guys, I don't need to waste rockets on you guys, I can use this. Right, let's try this now. Now it's just blue. I think, other than that, I think it's about the same. Actually, I take that back. It's a lot faster. Oh, jeez, that melee. At least he actually uses the needles, though. I don't know why every other Halo game after Halo 1, like, he just hit it with the butt of the gun. You have needles on your gun. Stab them. Let's go ahead and try this. Oh, wow, it has blood on it now. I knew more than one... I know more than... Oh, wow, I have a lot of ammo for it. Never mind. I was going to say I know more than one of you had ammo for this, but... Whatever. That's more than enough. I don't feel safe getting back into this warthog. That brute shot really fucked us up. Ow! Why did that stop me? Oh, right, there's an invisible wall here. Apparently you can drive through it. There we go. I read that in the notes. That there's an invisible wall towards the beginning of the level that you can drive through. Well, what now? No, that's a cliff. Oh, here we go. I just didn't see this. Suddenly music stopped. I think that's everyone. I think this works a little bit more like the Halo 2 brute shot, where it has an arc to it and it blows up faster. I think I remember Halo 2 having them bouncing off objects and whatnot. Actually, never mind. Alright, I'm gonna pick up that carbine. Any more ammo for it? No? Alright. No? Okay. This area right here, or actually this area right here is from Danger Canyon. That works. I wonder if there's any way to get back up. You know what? Eat a grenade. Well, those guys are dead, but I don't think I can get back up there. Not that I really need to, but I saw a door over there. I don't know where that leads to, and I'm just curious. Eh, fuck it. I'm not gonna walk all the way around. Let me go get my warthog and drive away. Fastest melee ever? Damn it, Halo Warthog physics. Any guns or ammo around? Where's the battle rifle? Let's see how much ammo it has. A lot more than what I had in that carbine, so I guess I'll pick it up. I really like to use the carbine, but just not enough ammo. Oh, this is a regular Warthog. Oh well, it's not about to blow up, so I guess I'll use it. Why is that hunter red? Oh shit, it reflects the grenades too. Well, that was easy. Whoops. What am I supposed to be doing here? Ah, there we go. Nav point was not where it was supposed to be. Wait, can I pick that up? Oh, yes, I can! What is this? Is this just like a belt-fed fuel rod? I'll have to try it out. I see more. All these hunters drop it. Maybe it's like that thing from Halo 2 that the hunters had, just one giant beam. Well, let's try it. Is anyone in this? Can I hijack it? This is probably going to result in me being... Yup! That's just a fuel rod. You need to charge it a little bit, but other than that, it's the same. And by the same, I mean the same as it was in the multiplayer. Wait. This is harder than it looks. There we go. Oh hey, I only have one bullet left. That's not good. Where'd my Warthog go? I can't get out of control. There it is. Whoa now. Ouch. This looks familiar. I think this is the main area now. Can I go under here? Oh, sweet. You can never do this before. Whoop. Stop shooting at me, damn it. There. I can't see them from here. Need to get closer. Frickin' waterfall. I needed this a lot. Alright, I think I'm good with my weapons now. This freaking waterfall. That way. Does the path keep going? I cannot see what I'm doing at all. No, it doesn't. How am I supposed to get over there? Alright, fuck that area. Is this a cliff? Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was a cliff. I just couldn't see. Holy shit. That waterfall is really, really annoying. Ooh, weapons. Yes. I'd like to, hold on. Can I find any more ammo? No, I can't. I'd like to use this, but there's no ammo for it, so. Whatever. Oh shit, hi. Heads up, bitch! Oh, why is that so fun? I walked right by the, there it is. Oh, it's underground. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, give me that. Don't turn around, don't turn around. Bap. Wow, this looks like Halo 2. Ah, shit. This melee is so bad. Punch. Ah, the grunt of all things woke everyone else up. About this needler feels more effective. I think it locks on a little bit better now. Oh. They're trying to shoot me through the floor. You can't shoot me from there. You all. There. This really does look like Halo 2. I love this melee. Fuck you, eat needles. Oh, well, fuck the needler. If only I'd kept the rocket launcher. Whoop. I think I killed a jackal by doing that. They always seem to jew me on whoop, no, I didn't want that. Did I hit it? Okay, get out of here. I heard it, so I think I pushed the button. Not sure what it did, but... maybe I didn't even need to go up here. No, what? Oh. Hello. Not gonna work. Nope. Ow, ow, ow. What? Must be on the floor below me. Yeah, he's on the floor below me. I wonder, can I carry two fuel rods? Where'd I kill that other hunter? There it is. Damn. Holy shit. Damn, I can carry so much more needler ammo now. Before it was only 80. Thank God, because I was always running out of needler ammo. Whoa! Fuck. Stupid chain reactions. Damn it, really? Way the fuck back here. Fuck you and your dumb checkpoint nonsense. Well, that works. That's a hole. What the fuck? Who would build it like that? There we go. Press E to override. I saw it that time. Well, time to not die. Yeah, just a bad loading point right there. It loads a little too late. Ow, wow, wow. Okay, bye. Damn it, have a correct fucking checkpoint. Tired of having to move over here. And I really wish I had a rocket launcher. Did I push it? There we go. The problem is it doesn't load, and I wish there was a create checkpoint. There, hopefully. Save less checkpoint. Hopefully that'll work. Yeah. Fuck you. Really do not want to be trapped there. Ah. Now I have a fuel rod. This should even the odds a little bit. Pick it up. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Why are you not dying? There we go. Apparently an SMG is more effective than a fuel rod. Eat needles. Man, I can really carry a lot of ammo with this thing. Look at that, 147 needles? It's crazy. There needs to be an easier way to do this. Ow, needles. Oh shit. Where did this fuel rod go? Or fuel rod. His brute shot disappeared. Wonder where that went. Brute shot? No. Doesn't exist? Okay. That's annoying. Okay, so this is the max amount of needler ammo I can carry. 160 plus the 20 in the mag. Alright. Is this the door I came from? No, it's not. Holy fuck, this needler is good. Ah! Wait, what were they carrying? Give me that. I think I like the stabbing melee more than this that they added in version 3. Back outside, ooh. Nah, I'll keep this. And now the door is open. And now we're back to the regular portion of Halo, I think. Why does that hurt my warthog? Damn it. Yeah, now we're back to the regular Halo first level. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Yes. What? Oh, fuck yes. Ah. It's just one of these things. I don't want you. Where'd my needler go? How did that not... How is that missing? There we go, that didn't miss. Ow. Is that a hunter? No. Oh, hey, let's see how well this works. Why is there so much blood? Holy shit. Ow. Alright, I gotta say, this needler is a little overpowered. Your only weakness with this needler is all those fucking jackals. That's it. This is a long-ass level. Alright, overpower, but I'll sacrifice the amount of how strong it is to get a brute shot. And carry a lot of ammo for it, too. Oh, it still does that thing. The detail on the elites is still quite a bit better than it was in Halo 1. I mean, it's not as good as it was at Open Source or anything, but... still good, nonetheless. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh great, another force field to stop me, make me go another direction. Everyone's sleeping, so I'm gonna get out. Here an elite. Ooh. There we go. So when I said I was going to be playing through Halo again, I might as well take that back, because I'm pretty much not playing through Halo again. This is nothing like Halo 1. The levels aren't even the same. Turn around, Jackal. I like how twitchy the Jackals are. Jackal, Jackal, it's Jackal. Turn around, damn you. I wonder, can I cheat? I'm probably gonna wake everybody up, but... Oh, wow. I didn't wake anyone up? How? Well, that alerted another Jackal, but that's all I did. Oh, problem solved. You grunts are really, really deep sleepers. You can't hear the sound of gunshots when you're asleep, yet if someone barely nudges you, you wake up. Alright then, logic. I hear another grunt asleep somewhere. Oh well. Whoa, it's suddenly bright. Just to be sure. Create checkpoint. Save last checkpoint. There really needs to be a quick save button. Wish I could see down there. Oh, I can. Well, here's to hoping this doesn't kill me. Or hurt me at all, wow. Wow, this brute shot is really effective. Ow! Oh, I thought I heard Marines, but they're all dead now. What'd they have? Battle rifles, assault rifle. I'm gonna throw what I got. Yeah, I get it. You blew up. You can stop blowing up now. What is that? Is that the, I think that was the guilty spark. Nothing up here? Nope. Let's go this way. Stop shooting me! Probably gonna die. Nope, still alive. That did no damage to my warthog. Apparently, if you're in the gunner seat, your warthog is impervious. I'll have to keep all that in mind. Nope, nope, nope. Ah! They got my warthog. Good thing there was a checkpoint right here. Well, it is saving checkpoints, I'm just not seeing it pop up going, hey, checkpoint saved, aren't you happy? Let's see if I can kill it from way back here. I think I got it. It'd be really useful if I had a gunner, though. What? My... There we go. My shots just, like, weren't hitting anything. That's interesting. Not liking what I'm doing here. Okay, bye, I'm out. Nope. I'm surprised that didn't kill me. I'll get that guy for now. That was easy. Where'd it go? What just happened? Nope. Ugh. Now give me that brute shot ammo. Those brute shots fuck your vehicles up. Sweet. Give me rocket ammo, but no rocket launcher. Oh well. Spartan laser works just as well. If not better. Whoa. Okay, the path's over here. I wonder if I can drive it over there. I'm gonna be dumb and try. Hey, being dumb paid off. Ow. Why did they go so far? Thankfully, you can use a sniper rifle like a regular rifle. Because I don't want to waste my Spartan laser on not vehicles. I hear an enemy below me. Shit. Oh, well, there's no fall damage in this mod, so. Where's that grunt? I hear a grunt. Maybe there's a path over here or something. This worked like Halo 2, there should be a button to push that should make this go down. But I guess not. Well, I'll wander around a little bit until I find what to do. Not sure what the point of coming over here is. Maybe I just didn't have to go over here at all. And I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be able to get up here. Oh no, I am. Hi. Whoops, god damn it. Now why would they make you do that? Who would even think to go up here? Is this... Well, if it kills me, oh well. It didn't, but it should have. Oh, this is the... Whoops. That's the laser thing. Okay, well, I know where to go now, so that's not too much of a problem. I would imagine that button... Ow, just hit my headset. I would imagine that button would move the thing I was talking about earlier. I like how it says press E to touch device. Oh, I'm going to touch that device so hard. Cyborg porn. Didn't do that. Wonder what that did. Weird. I hate pushing buttons and not having an idea of what they have done. Well, I did something somewhere. Maybe it turned on the beacon. If it wasn't already turned on. Or perhaps I just missed something up there. The problems with mods every once in a while. It doesn't do a lot of playtesting, so a lot of the times you're kind of stuck wondering, what do I do? Whoops! Oh, good thing I bounced off that building. Oh well, I didn't see anything up there, so I'm gonna drive back. I think there was another way to go that I didn't see. Let's go up here. Let me see if there's anything up here. Aha. I'm not sure what these do, but if it prompts me to push button, then I guess I'm supposed to push the button. And I never went this way. Loading done. Whoop. Get out of here. Holy shit. Can't really see what I'm shooting at. Why are you not dead? Thank you. Stop blowing up. Whoa. Okay, I didn't know if that led to a cliff or what. It's an interesting... I don't know what this is supposed to be, but... It's weird. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that was supposed to lead something at one point or another, and then the mod devs just kind of took it out. Oh, hey, that looks familiar. I was down there forever ago. I think. It's probably just a button around here I'm missing. No? All right. Maybe I'm overanalyzing it. I think there's a path down here. What is that? A spiker from one of the brutes that got launched. Hey, it was down here earlier. Leads in a big circle. I went that way. Let's go this way. Pretty sure this is where I destroyed those wraiths before. That's where I was, yeah. So this area is just one giant area where I have to push buttons that do, I don't know what they do, but I need to push them for some odd reason. Well, let's go this way. I think I missed that path on the left. Loading done. Yep. I can't see what I'm shooting at because of all the smoke. I need to turn my warthog around. Okay, time to not be next to this anymore. Fucking get off! Why? Alright, let me knock it back into that old warthog, because it's about to blow up. As much as I like that Gauss gun, it's not worth me dying. Smack! Ah, oh, that's the weakest melee. I thought it'd be better than that. Alright, that was unexpected. Yeah, this is a door here. Bet you anything I needed to push buttons to open this door. Door that is not opening for me. The fuck? Well, I opened one door. There's a button I missed. Which direction did it come from? Ah, oh, that's where that path leads to. There's gotta be a door or a button up here somewhere that I just didn't push and I missed. No, I pushed this one here. So I didn't miss that one. I think there would be a button over here. You'd think it would be right here, but it's not. I'm gonna go figure this out. Okay, so I drove up and down this canyon for probably a good 30 minutes after I just stopped recording. Wasn't able to find it. Tried looking all over the internet. And since this is a mod, there's not really too much support about, you know, when you get stuck there. Although someone did just say there's one kind of around the Covenant outpost. So I'm like, alright, well, it gives me an area to look at. You gotta be shitting me. This is where the fucking switch is. I walked over here a million fucking times. I went, oh, I pressed E a bunch of times. I guess there's nothing here, but wait. There it fucking is. God fucking damn it. Why would you put it on the ground? Who's gonna do that? Also, I found a Marine just kind of out by the waterfall, just there, on his own. It's like, whoa, I didn't think there was anything alive. Yeah, now I should have hit all the switches. Also, he was up there, behind that tree. That's where he was. Yeah, I've hit all the switches, and now this door should be open over here, and I should be able to progress forward. Fucking finally. Just holy shit. Fuck, why would you do that? Oh, lighting suddenly changed. Also, I found a battle rifle. My sniper was running out of ammo, so... Oh, that's not an enemy. Is anyone in that? Is it destroyed? I think it's destroyed. Let me see. Maybe I'll be able to get into it. Oh, fuck yes! Whoa, seizure. I think he was just shooting at me. Can't look down that far. There we go. Whoa, skybox. Looks pretty bad, not gonna lie. Let's see if I can drive this over there. This is so slow. What? Oh, hello. What a dumb brute. Oh. This thing has some sound issues. Ow. Ah. Oh, well, good thing there was a checkpoint. What the fuck? The problem is just that I can't keep driving upward. They're all crashing over each other. Oh, why can't I aim down that far? There we go. Oh man, these ones really do damage to you. Good thing I killed it. Why are they giving grunts fuel rods? They should never have fuel rods. Oh right, I also, oh, let me turn this back up. I turned it down because it was the same fucking loop of music over and over while I was trying to find shit. Alright, there we go. Let me see if these Marines need anything. Ooh, ammo. Oh, I guess this is where I'm supposed to go.
Damn it.
What just happened? Oh, right. I tried to throw a grenade and then he just blew up instantly. I was like, wait, what? Aw! Oh, no! Who put that cliff there? Good thing I got a checkpoint. So why did he just freaking run off the cliff? He's trying to copy me, I'm just that cool. Damn it, switch guns. I tried to throw a grenade, but you can't throw a grenade if you have a battle rifle, you just shoot it. Which is really rare to find the M203 shells. The grenades for this battle rifle. Oh, hello. Fab. Fucker. You know what? So, something to note, when it says loading, I'm gonna waste all my ammo for this. Got him. When it says loading, that means also checkpoint. Ow, wow, wow, someone has a brute shot. Oh, that's not a brute shot. Damn, those things are powerful. I need more needler ammo. There we go. Ow. He's alive? Oh, now he's not. This is a really cool area. Oh, fuck the needler. I guess they're dead, but they don't have an animation because the reticle's not showing up red. That's weird. Ugh. Well, there's a big advantage of everything looking better. Makes it easier to dodge because you can actually see it. It looks like a fuel rod's coming at you too. That's the only problem, you can't tell what it is. When do they throw frag grenades?
Let me find you.
Ow! Brute shot. Bad. Ah, I got ya. This is probably the longest level for a mod. I don't know how long I've been playing. It's gotta be over an hour. Also, where's my pistol? I just realized that. Why do I not have a pistol on this level? I know I have a battle rifle, but I want a pistol, damn it. I know I was backtracking. I was trying to find a way to the other side, but I think I found it. There we go. Trying to wart at me. Come here, I'll make you wart. Wart for me! Oh, I killed it. What did he have? Oh, plasma rifle. Anything over here? Yes, there is. It's not the way I need to go, though, I don't think. Maybe? That's convenient. Wonder if I missed something, because the nav point isn't just telling me to go this way. Oh, and I saw another path. I just want to be extra sure I'm going the right way. What's this way? Nothing? No, I was going the right way. It just seems weird for it to tell me, hey, you need to go the wrong way so you can go the right way. It's like that little red line that tells you where to get to the traitor and killing floor, sometimes telling you to go the complete wrong way. Alright, well, let's go. It's fairly linear, so I mean, it's not like I can really be going the wrong way. Nope, bye. What the fuck is that? I'm gonna try that. Get in, damn it. That is awesome! Ow, what the fuck? Get in. Stop rolling, let me get in! Thank you. Ouch. Can these things not be destroyed? I think this is invincible. Maybe not. I want to try it more. It's sparking, so I'm pretty sure it's going to explode soon. Hey, you can't run people over this freaking thing. Okay, as awesome as this is, I'm gonna go back and get the one with the Gauss gun, because this is not good for taking out hunters and jackals. That is the most badass thing I've seen in this mod, though. For some odd reason, there's something about that works really well. How did I do that?
Punch it.
Here, another elite. Ooh. Yes. I think they're below me. But how to get there? Aha. They're above me. Whoops. Maybe this is not the way to go. And is an Easter egg. I saw a path going down there. Can't imagine why they'd let you get on top of this roof, though. Whatever. Nope. Oh shit. Well, we're dead. God damn it. Aw, fucking, really? Worst checkpoints ever. Yeah, well, fuck you guys. I'm driving away. Alright, let me create checkpoint right there. Ouch. Whoa, go underneath hunters. You go above fucking wraith. And nope at all. Well, I tried to nope away, but I didn't. Well, good thing I put a checkpoint out. Okay, so definitely going underneath is the better route. Fuck you, Grunt.
Somebody take that out.
Not about to stick around. Whoops. Holy shit. All of that was just random shit they added into the mod. This pelican's fucked. I'd like to know why that nav point is there. Well, this looks a little more familiar.
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
Man, what a mess. Weapons locker must be broken open. Weapons and supplies all over the place. Where's the body?
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Whoop, I'm gonna get out. I keep forgetting this has a grenade launcher on it. Nope, nope, nope.
The interior of the structures before we leave.
Aw, oh, shit, I never went back up and picked that Spartan laser up. So this is going to take forever to upload. It won't take so long to render though. My new CPU just goes straight through videos. I got an i7-3820. It'll render the video. Die. What? The die. There we go. It'll render videos in half the time of the length of the video itself. So if I have a 20-minute video, it'll render in 10 minutes. It's pretty sweet.
Back me up. Sorry.
I'd like to use the SMG, but battle rifle and sniper rifle, why the hell would I drop that?
I don't see anything.
Still has a decent amount of health.
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Secure the area, there's an enemy around then. Oh, they're probably over here. There it is.
Keep it steady.
Try that on.
Who else wants some?
Where'd it go? There we go.
Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way.
Why does that hurt my warthog?
Additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors. Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Oh, shit, I hear banshees. That's not what I want to hear.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck yes.
Here,
you guys have fun. That's awesome. Except for the fact that I can't get up a fucking wall. There we go. This is so slow. I'll rescue you eventually. You need to go. You're not even doing any damage, you're just being really annoying. Alright, I need to get up to a better spot.
are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Why does something moving that slow launch you that far? Fucking ants. Ah, damn tree.
Call in a dropship to pick them up.
Ow! What? That killed me! Well, good thing I got a checkpoint.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
I'll load a checkpoint. I can't see what I'm doing with this turret from here. There we go.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Still can't see what I'm doing. Fuck that. Back into the Wraith. Ow. I hear a grunt. I can't get through. Why is it blowing up? You know, this thing is awesome and all, but it's really, really slow. Not sure if I'm gonna keep using it. I can probably run faster than this. I heard an elite. It must be in that structure over there. Okay, where'd that warning come from? What? There's a whole bunch of them up there. What the fuck? Did I kill them all?
Make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
Echo 419.
There we go.
Four Hammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Well, that took way too long. We're ready for because they got stuck in trees.
We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
These things move about as fast as I walk. Fuck that.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured Bottom's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
I just kind of wanted to use it. Ow. It's dead. I'm gonna go pick up their fuel rods. I don't know why they changed the model of the fuel rod, honestly. I mean, if you do, make it a fuel rod, not whatever the fuck this thing is. What is this supposed to be? I regret getting into this rape. It's so slow.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Alright, I don't need this anymore. I'm gonna get back up there and start sniping.
Cavalry has arrived.
Hey, you have a... Oh, I thought he had a Spartan laser for a second. Wait, was there a waterfall here before? I don't believe there was. What is that? There is no waterfall. Pushing random buttons. Seriously, what is that? Sounds like water, but there's no water nearby. I'm a terrible shot. Yeah, we'll eat this. Stop shooting at me. What the fuck? Stop shooting at me! I'm gonna go grab an SMG. That's not an SMG. There it is. Oh, there it is. Get down from there. Ow! Man, those fucking dropships. Oh shit. Yeah.
Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Finally! Well, that was probably the longest level in any mod ever. I don't know how long this video is going to be, probably 2 hours long. But yeah, these guys put a lot of time and effort into these mods, and this came out, what, 3 years ago at this point?
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes
and oh hey, and it immediately loaded the next version. So you can kind of see, real quick, I'm not going to actually play this level, I've already uploaded that. But just so you can see the gigantic difference between their old work and their new work.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal for Captain Key's neural implants.
So with this, we now have this instead of a flashlight. The SMG is...
Get to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.
In general, much, much higher quality.
Stationary guns near the next pass.
So yeah, there you go. There's been the mod. That's the second level. I'll move on to the Silent Cartographer. The version 2 version of it. They are working on version 3, and I don't know when that'll be out. When that comes out, I'll also play that, because this is probably the best mod, one of the best mods I've seen. So hey, there you go. Second level.